done things by accident, like leave slipstream on.
Right. Yeah, just change it tonight by accident.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
There's also, there's a possibility I could do it by accident. And the wrong possibility. Yes. She gonna flop? She does it. She flops.
I saw you trying to cut me off there, Dubda. That's outrageous.
No, no, I was just joining you on that optimal line.
he's just trying to delay you that little bit longer, so it's nighttime. Yeah.
It's going to be nighttime, Barry. It's going to be nighttime. You can't see.
I was actually trying to get away from Jens. He was trying to get a backy on my bike. He trying to get his own bike and he's trying to get on mine. Jesus.
I had a bloody Norwegian on my back, frozen, swimming above me. It's outrageous, I tell you.
I feel like around those big rocks and around the boulders that we just went by, if there's some way to not get delayed as much as I get delayed.
Yeah, I was saying that as well. Line.
It's a mystery. It's a mystery I've yet to solve after 600 rounds.
Did you end up in Dubdo in the lead?
FQ2. I just grabbed anything. I just got to get me the fuck out of here, Carl.
Well,
I'm not seeing much.
I've got a blister.
Blister's actually probably one of the best things about right now. Until that fugitive decided to completely take him out there.
Yeah, I think it was third lift just went across and the traffic reacted
lanes.
And glitched into me.
Deserve to be trained.
Sorry about that, RBS.
Yeah, right, I tried to get you rotated.
Yep.
It's very slim pickings, isn't it, right now?
I'm seriously considered peeling off.
I was just trying to avoid the train, and I just managed to avoid it. It was a bit of a nightmare.
It's weird, I didn't leading, I'm almost tempted to peel off. I don't think it's worth it. But...
yeah, it might be worth peeling off, actually, a sports car. Though.
I think I might do a late peel.
Ah, oh, bugger it, I'm gonna do it. I'm glad the blister reacts so well to bushes. Not.
Is that pretty much everybody that's killed off?
Yeah, Verdlick's got killed off.
Maybe Rapid GT, Red Rapid GT, slow lane.
Stratum. Oh, there's a Corkette there. Damn.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, Niner. What did you get, Dubda?
9F.
Oh damn, you guys are going to be closing in very quickly. Please.
Oh wow, traffic is fucking all over the shop. Comet you're in, sort of.
Yeah.
Damn, damn. So nice
thing. Yeah, I got smashed by those two cars. I thought there was a gap to get between them. And there clearly wasn't.
Thank you for the push. Sorry, it was disaster.
I'm going to be on the right here, but things try not to be right.
Damn, I've just seen an furnace on the entrance to,
oh. I was going to try and take that, Verdlick, but I'll let you have it.
Oh, wow. Wouldn't have had time to get it.
No, I'd have had to have stopped.
Traffic is just glitching all over. Unlucky cars.
Cars are way early in my Jeep career and had a serious problem. Took me just practicing to sell that. It's hard. It's like a really hard stage.
Coming up the ridge, RBS. Oh no, oh no, I'm just coming back down the ridge. Oh no! Oh, well, that sucks.
Oh,
ah, dump that down. What happened?
I was concentrating too much and trying to stay on one side of the ridge because I knew people were coming down. And
oh, bird listening in furnace. Very quiet, you know. I had to come off early, there's a bloody train over the last bridge. Mind you, at least it meant I didn't hit the last bridge.
things.
Ah, oh, GG, RBS. Oh, Frozen's died.
Oh, I think he's just about to die on Eric. That's him.
Yes, he did die to help.
Please,
pull
together.
Come on, Saucy, you can do it. Right, Hairy Mary, is it going to be free? Is it not? GG, Birdly.
Thank you.
GG, Birdly. So, are you gonna get your third place?
Ah, GG, awesome.
Coming in here.
Alright, better parachuting for me on that last one. And
I
did your strategy of just bailing out at the apex and it worked, even though it was the wrong orientation. So that's a success. And I finished a race and I didn't die. Just need to
GG, everyone.
GG, guys. Well done, Buzz. Alright, guys, I'm going to dip and get some food. I'll speak to you later.
Right, speak soon.
Take care. Bye. So congratulations, RBS, Bertolith, myself, also Ibaza and Nikon. Everyone who participated, hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.